Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
Coronation Street legend Johnny Briggs got his drug addict daughter out of his 550,000 libras will it has been revealed. Johnny, who died in February ahead 85, was on the ITV soap for 30 years, playing the Cockney businessman Mike Baldwin. The actor earned 200,000 libras a year on the show before leaving Weatherfield in 2006. He took a fortune and US assets, including a house in Florida, was left to five of his six children. The Sun has revealed how the soap star deliberately left out his eldest daughter, Karen Briggs, from his will after Eddie sound her in 1980. The relationship broke down after Karen, 55, allegedly gave her own 14-year-old daughter Clasa drugs. His estate was reportedly split equally between his five other children, Jennifer Davis, 43, Michael Briggs, 41, Stephanie Briggs, 39, Anthony Briggs, and Mark Briggs, 58. Karen Briggs made headlines in 2016 after she and Johnny's granddaughter, Emma Beach, now 37, were hailed for stealing bikes to support their drug addictions. Much like his on-screen character, Johnny was known as a Lothario, with two divorces and a number of affairs throughout his storied life. In the past, Karen has blamed her heroin addiction on her late father's infidelities. She was Johnny's second child with his first wife Caroline Sinclair. In a statement following his death, his family said, "It is with great sadness that we announce the death of our father, Johnny Briggs. Passed away peacefully this morning after a long illness, with family by his side. He was 85. Ewe politely ask for privacy at this time, so that we can quietly grieve as a family and remember the wonderful times we had with him. Thank you." Played underwear factory boss Mike Baldwin in Coronation Street from 1976 to 2006 and received an MBA in 2007. He appeared in 2,349 episodes, including a 2012 special as a ghost, and is best remembered for his famous feud with Ken Barlow, played by Bill Roache, after he had an affair with his wife Deirdre, played by the late Anne Kirkbride. The love triangle between the three was hugely popular with viewers and carried on for years. In the 1980s, the storyline helped to pull in 21 million viewers at its height.